How does voltage stabilization protect your motor? Welcome back to KEB America and the next video in our Lightboard video series. Today I'm here to talk to you about the voltage stabilization function that's built into all of KEB's VFDs. This function is used to protect motors from overheating and premature failure. So in a past video, we talked about the volts per hertz curve. The theory behind this is that by keeping the ratio between voltage and frequency constant, the motor will develop its rated torque until it reaches the rated point in the US for 60 hertz. So in this case, we have 60 over 230 volts or 60 over 460 volts. And again, we just need to keep this line straight until it reaches the rated frequency. So now with the voltage stabilization function activated within the KEB drive, it takes effect once you reach the rated frequency. So if you're running at 60 hertz and you imagine this is your input rated voltage, without the voltage stabilization, your output voltage would simply reflect what your input voltage is to the drive. So it could range anywhere from 420 volts if you have a lagging mains, or if you have a voltage spike, up to 528 volts. With the voltage stabilization function activated, it will increase, and then once you've reached the rated speed, it will simply hold steady at the motor's rated voltage, such as 460 volts, rather than moving up and down with your input voltage. So now to highlight how the voltage stabilization can affect the output voltage to the motor, we'll get into the numbers behind the theory. So this top number here, the 528 volts, is the max allowable input voltage to the KEB drive. And the 460 volt would be a typical rated voltage for a motor. So if we divide these two numbers, you can get up to 1.15 times higher than the motor's rated voltage. So without the voltage stabilization function, if your input voltage reaches up to this 528 volts, the drive will simply be outputting that voltage to the motor rather than its rated 460 volts. This increased voltage can lead to premature failure and overheating of the motor. For another example, with a 230 volt motor, if we take 230 volts, the motor's rated voltage, times this 1.15 factor, we get an output voltage that could be up to 264 volts without the voltage stabilization function. I hope this video helps you better understand how the voltage stabilization function can be used to protect your motor from overheating or premature failure. For a deeper dive into the volts per hertz ratio, check out our previous Lightboard video. Or to get more information on us or to contact us, go to kebamerica.com.